let's take a look at the $20 Apple Watch Ultra. The screen isn't very reactive. The watch faces are kind of terrible and only change colors. It has a SpO2 monitor though, and a heartbeat monitor that's pretty accurate. Also, it tells the weather in 0°F. The build quality isn't too bad though, and they actually got the design pretty accurately from afar. Heck, it even comes with some games.